Good afternoon, everybody. I, Avinash of Standard 8, host of this program. Respected principal, I would like to welcome them, Renu Seth ma'am. Respected teacher, sir, and principal, and all my dear friends. Welcome everyone to this special event, farewell party of Standard 8. Every strong goodbye follows with a charming hello. With a whole round of applause, let's inaugurate the ceremony of your lifetime. Goodbye, Standard 8. Farewell 2014. So now let's start this event with a wonderful song by Garima, Vaidevi and Avni. Thank you.
Teachers are dedicated to our education. This is their passion and our liberation. Their sincere kindness, warm feelings it brings. They guide us and protect us under their wings. They show us patience and readily spread. Their helpful advice fill us like bread. They don't just instruct, but encourage and believe that there's nothing out there we cannot achieve. They think about our future all time. Work tirelessly to direct us away from the conflicts and crime. And at the end of the day, teachers do understand. It takes both tools and love for our young minds to expect. Thanks a lot.
beautiful turn in your life. So many turns come, so one more beautiful turn. And there's nothing like going from primary to secondary. You're in the same building, you're just going to go on a top load. I want one thing from you people, that when you go over there, and during the years you're over there, set an example such that the principals and the teachers, when they meet them, they are full of praise for you people. All they have to say is, you have just sent fantastic students upstairs. Right? Will I get that?
Yes, ma'am.
Kind of praise for you people?
Yes.
So I'll keep waiting and waiting, okay, till I get it. I hope, you know, you should create an impression, you should be so effective that they automatically feel like, yeah, maza aa gaya. You know, the kind of students that you have sent are just fantastic. They're so good. They're so disciplined. They're so good in academics. They're so understanding. They're so talented. And one thing is there, like the way you have prepared this farewell, all of you, it's all for you, by you, of you. And it's really amazing to see that you people have blossomed into very nice, talented, smart teenagers. Okay, and be as ideal as you can. Fine? Thank you. I'm really proud of you. Really proud of your nation that you have done. Thank you so much and God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am, very much. To address and express gratitude for us, for our teachers and honorable guests, I would like to invite Jay and share his views to us.
Thank you, Avinash. Today, you all know that we are celebrating this program and the theme is contribution of teachers in our success. So, a good teacher can inspire, hope, ignite the imagination, and instill a love of learning. Friends, today we are celebrating our farewell party. But a teacher shapes the life of thousands of children during his or her teaching life. From preschool level till the end of the college days, they take the utmost care of their students and their focus towards studies. First of all, I would like to thank our respected principal ma'am, Ms. Renu Sheikh ma'am, who made us transparent by giving us a chance to reach out to the society and interact too with the people through various projects. A ma'am who gave us her love like her own children and took us to the path of discipline. Without her, our knowledge of grammar would be quite dull. She is our grammar teacher, Anita ma'am.
Later, But we all are together now, and ultimately this present matters. All my teachers, you are our mothers in school, and we love you all for that. And after all, I just expect that my poem would have touched your hearts.
Opportunities for growth during our time here as a student. Thank you.